Hello friend, in this video, you are about to learn this type of simple motion graphic. So let's start this tutorial. First, split this window like this. Change this window into shader editor. Press N to hide this panel. Now press Shift A under mesh, select plane. Press 7 for top view. Turn on material preview mode. Now in shader editor, scroll option like this, then click on this new. Zoom little bit. Now press Shift A and search here noise textures. Then press Shift A and search here combine XYZ. Connect this vector point with this vector point. Now add separate X, Y, Z. Now connect this Y point with this Y point. Now add mapping node. Then add textures coordinate. And connect this UV with this vector. Now connect this vector with this vector. Now add color ramp. Keep after noise textures. And just adjust like this. Change scale value in noise textures like this. Now add gradient textures. And put this between mapping node and separate XYZ node. Change from linear to radial. And also change location. That is -0.5 of X and Y. Now you have this step off. Now switch to edit mode. Then click on this option icon. That is here. Now enable this first option, that is correct face attribute, and also enable this keep connected. Now select this vertex, holding shift, select this vertex like this, then press J to join. Now select this vertex, holding shift, select this vertex, then press J to join. You can see here. Now select this mid vertex, press 1, then press G, then Z, and move on Z axis like this. Now press Shift A, add camera, then press N for this panel, change rotation value, that is 0. Now press G, then Z to move on Z axis like this, and also enable camera preview mode and adjust camera like this. Now select this plane, then switch to edit mode and scale it as per camera. So select this 4 vertex, now press S, then Y to scale on Y axis like this, then press S, then X to scale on X axis. Now enable material preview mode. Now you have this type of scene. Now also animate camera, so make sure you are at first keyframe. You can see here, then select camera and adjust camera location like this. Then right click on Z location and select here insert single keyframe. Jump to last keyframe by clicking on this icon, then change Z value like this. Then right click and select here insert single keyframe. You can see it in camera mode. we have to delete this principal VSDF node and add here emission shader and connect this color ramp with this color and connect this emission with this surface. Also, duplicate this noise. When you connect this noise textures with this distortion, you will get this type of effect. And you can change color in color ramp. So you can add lot of handle by clicking on this plus icon, and you can change color whatever you want. Also, turn on render preview mode, then click on this render properties, enable here bloom option, expand this color management option and change here flame to standard. Also change here very high contrast and increase the strength of emission shader like this. Now you have this type of effect. Also, if you want to rotate this, simply select this mapping node, then press Ctrl D and duplicate like this. Change location value, that is 000. Now, when you rotate on Z axis, then you have this type of effect. So make sure you are at first keyframe, then right click on this Z rotation value and select here insert single keyframe. Jump to last keyframe and change rotation value whatever you want. Then right click and select here insert single keyframe. Now press space bar to play this animation. Click on this output properties. Under this output, select your output folder. Under this file format, select here FFmpeg video. Expand this encoding option. And under this output quality, select here high quality. Then click on this render and select here render animation. Thanks for watching this video. Leave your comments and subscribe this channel.